As a program manager at UH2, I generally focus on the timeline, schedule, and budget requirements of our program. So day to day, that means that I spend a lot of time working with our engineers, trying to understand what they're working on today, what they need to be working on tomorrow, and getting everything in place to make sure that they have the resources available to be able to accomplish those goals.